Hi, Minglings, it's Friday. Last weekend I went to Leadership Weekend and it was incredible. We took the DISC test, which tells you how you behave in relationship to other people in leadership positions. I am a D, which stands for dominance, and a C, which stands for compliance. So I am both very much self-motivated and want to lead, while I simultaneously have this precise attention to detail and the desire to do things right that comes from the compliance side, compliance with rules rather than compliance with people. That was really interesting for me. I mean, I know those things about myself, but to see it so concretely was awesome. I got really close with some people. I have a couple new good friends on campus. I did a lot of recruiting for my student organization, Project Sunshine, where we knit stuff for kids in children's hospitals. Overall, it was just an incredible weekend, and I am so happy that I went. Other things that are new, my roommate moved out, so now I have a completely empty side of the room that I'm looking at right now, and I'm like half on that side, and it's not even a problem because it's doesn't belong to anybody anymore. The coolest thing that I did this week was one of my assignments for media literacy. I was really dreading this assignment at first. We have to go to Wikipedia and find a topic that we know more than the Wikipedia page has on it. You think you know a lot about things until you go to the Wikipedia page and go, I have nothing to add. But I ended up going to the Vlogbrothers page and I realized that there were a lot of holes actually in the information that was there. The last time it was updated was December of 2013, which is fairly recently. I mean, that was only 2 months ago. But I updated the subscriber and view counts of the various channels. I added a mention of Sexplanations, which Hank Green produces. There was nothing about Subbable, and Subbable is one of their biggest projects right now, so I added an entire subsection about that. I also talked about Nerd Factor and John's most recent paternity leave. There was mention of the first one, but not mention of the second one, and I'm like, he has a second child. It should represent that on Wikipedia. I also fixed a typo. Somebody misspelled Nerdvitaria. It's kind of like, well, that's an important thing to spell correctly in terms of credibility. If there's a typo in something that's actually very important to the topic, you should probably spell it right. I'm actually really proud of my work with that because it looks really good and I cited all my sources and all this stuff, and I think it definitely is an awesome way to contribute to the community. But when I was writing my reflection, I realized that there's still so much missing from the Wikipedia page. There's no mention of how to adult, there's no mention of the art assignment, there's not a whole lot of mention of the nuances of the Vlogbrothers videos themselves, like the rules and the traditions and the sayings. I think it would be a really good thing if we could get that page to be totally all-inclusive, because right now so much of the information is scattered everywhere on the internet, and because it is an internet-based subculture, it's kind of the internet's responsibility to make sure that the information represented on the internet about it is the most accurate. Wikipedia could become one of the best and most holistic sources of information about the Nerdvitaria community that's on the internet. We just have to make it be all-inclusive and incorporate all of the different projects that Hank and John have going on and all the different subgroups and inspired projects that come out of this whole community. There's still some stuff that I don't know about the Vlogbrothers, you know? There are people who have been with that community longer than I have, and if people want to come together and make this source of information complete and thorough, that would be so cool. The thing about Wikipedia is because it is collaboratively edited and anyone can post anything, you can't always trust what's on the website. Maybe not for a scholarly paper, but for just kind of general information, it's a really awesome resource. I think it's kind of our social responsibility to come together to make this Wikipedia page as accurate and thorough as we can. I'll see you next week. Zach, I'll see you tomorrow.